Hello, YouTube, Sonic Rider Legend here, and you are watching a video that is a part of my Spider-Man PS4 playthrough. This just happens to be part 18. Previously, we did some more city activity with the Black Cat, some more Black Cat stakeouts, research station, which is the cell tower frequency. And some crimes by demons to be stopped. Maybe a main mission or two as well. Okay, it's time to get you guys under control. How about a web bomb? I'll shoot. Dang it. Yeah, not looking too good here. Yeah. I hate getting outnumbered. Like I said, there's gonna be deaths along the way before I can finally get the best suit with the highest defense. But I don't care. We are still going to get through the game. Let the deaths happen. Let them happen. Just means that the game is challenging, which is what everybody wants. I don't feel regrets about failing that crime. Besides, I got all of the bonus objectives on that one anyway, so therefore it would only have been one crime token if I even was able to stop it. Here's the Fisk construction site. For the next main mission. The demons have infiltrated Fisk's men. Yeah, have to try to save them. I got this. time to go for a crazy helicopter ride. Craziest main missions of the game.
Hey, you might want to bring it back.
shoved high up. Hello, Miles. This is also where he is playable for the first time in the game. Oh, no, wait, later, I guess. And the award goes to, yep, and head to the City Hall. I'm going to stop the video before I do Miles' very first stealth mission. Because that's what's coming up. Of course, do a couple of the things along the way to pass the time while being careful not to die. Try big guy. Stay down. One more crime token. That black cat, the stakeout's a little far from here. I'll just go ahead and head towards it. Hello, demons. I see them over there. I think this is one of the tougher stakeouts of Black Cat here. Okay, there's too many of you. Take a web bomb. Where's the other guy? Or guys. Okay. And that takes care of that crime. All right, time to head to City Hall. This is where things are going to get really nuts as well. I already did that at the research station I just passed. As soon as it gets to the starting point of Miles' first stealth mission, that's where I'll stop the video. This is a long cutscene. Could be Octavius, but I'm just guessing it's Martin Lee. City Hall bombing. that this is a good spot to stop, I'd say. So thank you for watching this part of my Spider-Man PS4 playthrough, and it will continue. Be sure to hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, as I've said on the other videos so far.